Okay, so hello everybody, students, friends, relatives, watching this short video clip. So this video clip is released to further talk more about one more word, which actually following the two words which I actually made in the clips in the last time. Introvert and extrovert. Do you still remember? Okay, so introvert referring to someone who is quite shy, reserved, do not talk much, and they like being on their own, they like working on their own, they don't like social activities, they don't like working in teams sometimes. Okay, this is introvert. Where extrovert are people who are outgoing, friendly, talking, having relationships with the social, people. They go out, they have social activities, you know, they like working in the team, okay? So they are extrovert. So now there is one more word, everyone. There is the word between. Between introvert and between extrovert, that is called ambivert. Ambivert. Okay, so ambivert is the person who actually who is actually flexible. Okay, flexible. This person is flexible. Sometimes they are quiet, sometimes they talk, sometimes they are introvert, sometimes they are extrovert. Okay, this is what I mean. All right, okay. But so today, sir, bong bong, mật phe thằng ngọc này, chẳng sập lập video clip này, kêu nâng bây giờ, và to tiền, hay miên biệt môi tiền đó cứ biệt ambivert. Đại dương và to bị biệt môn, bị môn này cứ bây giờ nó cứ miên introvert hay nâng extrovert, miên chả mấy bong bong. Chẳng introvert cứ mà đừng nói riêng lệ là xin ngặt mà xin ngặt ở sân mặt có chán hay ở sân cho chất ấy cho luôn sẽ một phim sân cùng ấy chả này hiện cho chất này tại anh chẳng chuyện và nó bảo extrovert khó khăn này extrovert thì dây chán tầm đẹp tầm đồng chán cho chất sẽ một phim sân cùng chán cho chất mà nữ chỉ có rộng chẳng hạn á mà extrovert và nó cứ bàn về chạy lực môn này cứ mẹn tha มันดูแบบเพศนี่ละอ้อมันดูแบบเพศนี่ละอ้อคือสำคัญ who you are เนี่ยไอ้ยืนนั่งชี้ไหนน่ะแม่น่ะ extrovert ละอ้อหรือก็ introvert ละอ้อนะป่ะจังสมมือสไลด์เหมือนครูไปอยู่ประธานทีสเดี๋ยวตอนนั้นเปลี่ยน ambivert ป่ะสมมือต่างคนในมองฝนป่ะป่ะสมมือให้สัมผัสมาครูสไลด์เป็นสันป่ะบ่า ambivert นะ ambivert บ่าจัง ambivert นี่คือมีในทาเปียนั่นคือในกระดาบ่าคือในจะล้อไอทาจีเปกลักกว่าจี extrovert ให้เปกลักกว่าจี introvert นะ ambivert นั่นบ่าจังบางคนไอเมื่อรูปเปียนั่นไออยู่ละบ่าไออยู่ละบ่าจังนี่คือมีในทา ambivert บ่าจังนี่ ambivert นั่นคือในกระดาจังมีในนะบ่า extrovert นี่เหียงคลิวคลาเหียงไอ้จังได้แต่เป introvert นี่ก็เหียงก็จะกลุ้มเหียงซึ่งวัดก่อเชิญนะมันเนี่ย ambivert นี่คือดักลุนจุงการจี extrovert จุงการจี introvert ตามสถานภาพนะ flexible โอเคหมายถึงสมมือต้องออกนี่บ่าการไปอยู่แทนที่บ่าสมมือบ่า an ambivert is someone who has a balance of bothintroversion and extroversion นะจึง ambivert นี่ ambivert นี่แต่ถ้ามนุษย์ได้เนื้อกระดาษระเบียง extrovert พ้องในนั้น introvert พ้องนั้นเปรียกละก่อนจังดาวคือจึงมนุษย์ได้มี balance มีสมัครพิบสมัครต่อ balance นั่นคือก่อนเจเธอไม่เอ่ยสมาร์คนี่ระเบียง introversion ระเบียงมนุษย์ได้จี introvert ให้นั่นมนุษย์ได้จีextrovert extroversion นั่นคือมนุษย์ได้ ភាពជាមនុស្សដែល extrovert នឹងណាបាទមកពី extrovert បាទ with the ability to learn more into one or the other depending on the context បាទដែលមានសមត្ថភាពគឺគាត់អាចដឹងអាចរៀនសូត្ររវាង introvert និង extrovert នឹងគឺអាស្រ័យទៅលើបរិបទដែលគាត់ជួបប្រទះ context នឹងបរិបទបាទស្ថានភាពណាគាត់អាស្រ័យទៅតាមស្ថានភាពគាត់បត់បែនពេលខ្លះគាត់ introvert ពេលខ្លះគាត់ extrovert មានន័យថាមនុស្សនេះគឺល្អឆ្លាតបាទឆ្លាតមនុស្សឆ្លាតឆ្លាតមិនគឺយើងមិនអាច introvert គ្រប់ពេលទេហើយក៏មិនអាច extrovert គ្រប់ពេលដែរជាការពិតបាទ For example ណាឧទាហរណ៍ Where introverts may prefer to listen while extrovert prefer to chat បាទយើងឃើញថា introvert នេះមនុស្ស introvert ដែលថាមនុស្សសកលសង្គមនេះគឺភាគច្រើនស្ដាប់ច្រើនអត់សូវចូលចិត្តនិយាយប៉ុន្តែចូលចិត្តស្ដាប់ច្រើនអត់សូវបញ្ចេញមតិច្រើនអត់សូវនិយាយច្រើនទេណាបាទដល់ពេល extrovert នេះចូលចិត្តជជែកច្រើនបាទដល់ពេល ambivert នេះ will likely have no trouble with either ហើយដល់ពេល ambivert មនុស្សដែលនៅកណ្ដាលហ្នឹង ambivert ហ្នឹង extrovert ផង introvert ផងដាក់ខ្លួននៅកណ្ដាលហ្នឹងបាទគឺគាត់អត់បញ្ហានេះគឺទៅខាងណាក៏បានទៅ introvert ក៏ត្រូវទៅ extrovert ក៏ត្រូវ they are flexible មនុស្សនេះគឺមនុស្សដែលបត់បែនតាមស្ថានភាព flexible បត់បែនណាបត់បែនបាទមិនចឹងគូគិតថាសិស្សនិស្សិតបងប្អូនអរគ្នាគឺយល់ពាក្យ ambivert នេះបាទយល់ច្បាស់បាទចឹងញោមរូបភាពនេះគឺមានន័យថាបើ introvert ក៏រៀងស្ងៀមសកលសង្គមមិនសូវមកក៏ណាដល់ extrovert រៀងក្លៀវក្លារៀងមកច្រើនអីច្រើនចឹងណាដល់ពេល ambivert ក៏នៅកណ្ដាលក៏តាមស្ថានភាពណាពេលខ្លះគាត់និយាយពេលខ្លះគាត់មិនសូវនិយាយណាមើលតាមស្ថានភាពជាក់ស្ដែង so to sum up an ambivert is the person who is between an introvert and an extrovert according to the situations to the context they are in now okay so they are flexible they can adapt themselves to the real situation so then they can do things quite well accordingly okay that's ambivert all right ចឹងនេះជាពាក្យមួយដែលល្អហើយជាគំនិតផ្សេងផ្សេងដែលវាលើកពី vocabulary រៀន vocabulary គឺដូចជាចែករំលែកចំណេះដឹងមួយដល់បងប្អូនមិត្តភ័ក្តិសិស្សនិស្សិតទាំងអស់គ្នាដែលត្រូវដឹងថាយើងត្រូវចេះបត់បែនយើងត្រូវចេះបត់បែនបាទត្រូវដាក់ខ្លួនលក្ខណៈជា ambivert មើលតាមស្ថានភាពជាក់ស្ដែងព្រោះកាលៈទេសៈខ្លះมันអាចទៅឆោឆាវនិយាយអីច្រើនជា introvert ពេកទេបាទហើយកាលៈទេសៈខ្លះក៏មិនអាចជាសំទោសបាទកាលៈទេសៈខ្លះគឺយើងមិនអាចជា extrovert ពេកទេមានតែនិយាយឆោឆាវពេកទេបាទឬត្រូវសង្កត់សង្កុំខ្លះប៉ុន្តែកាលៈទេសៈខ្លះក៏មិនសង្កត់សង្កុំពេកដែរមិនមែនជា introvert ពេកទេបាទអញ្ចឹង ambivert នេះល្អណា ambivert នេះល្អត្រូវទៅម៉េចចេះបត់បែនអូខេអញ្ចឹងយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយគ្រូមិនចាច់មិនវាយតម្លៃថាប្រភេទមនុស្សមួយណាល្អជាងមួយណាដែរគឺសំខាន់អាស្រ័យទៅលើបងប្អូនអរគ្នាហើយសំខាន់ទៅលើបុគ្គលម្នាក់ម្នាក់ព្រោះមនុស្សម្នាក់ម្នាក់មានចរិតលក្ខណៈមានអាកប្បកិរិយាផ្សេងផ្សេងគ្នាទៀតបាទលើសពី introvert extrovert ហើយនិង ambivert ហ្នឹងប៉ុន្តែសំខាន់ឥឡូវហ្នឹងគឺវាយល់ពាក្យ ambivert សង្ឃឹមថាបងប្អូនអរគ្នាយល់ពាក្យហ្នឹងអូខេ so I hope you all understand the word ambivert quite well now and do not forget to share the video okay because this is like a charity video clips to help people who learn more who need to learn more who need to English language okay and also the general knowledge and again this video is not made for making any profit making any money because over here my director supported me to make these video clips to drop to our students in Phnom Penh also to spread the videos to the provinces by our Facebook page okay by the Facebook page all right okay so thank you very much everyone for watching see you later in the next video goodbye